sometimes it's just simple pre-snaps, but we saw a lot of it last week against the Giants.
Here's Torain, found a hole. Ryan Torain, first down and more. Down the sideline, stays in bounds, and then is finally knocked out at the Buccaneers 37 by E.J. Biggers. So Torain returning from the hamstring injury, gains a season-long 55 yards.
This offense is predicated on being able to run the ball. Watch Ryan Torain hit the offensive left side. This is a great job of blocking by everybody. Corin Lichtensteiger does a great job getting to the second level. Somebody was not in their gap for Tampa Bay. That's a gaping hole.